Learn how to create professional print-on-demand designs with Midjourney. This video will provide you with tips and tricks for creating amazing designs that will help you make money on print-on-demand. With Midjourney, you can unlock the power of print-on-demand and maximize your profits. Find out more in this tutorial. Hello, my friend. In this video, I will show you how to make a design like this and like this. I will show you how, so watch the video until it's finished. The first step is to open a Midjourney account and, as usual, type in the slashes imagine prompt. Here I will try to enter the words T-shirt, Dragon Robber Graphic, Synthwave, Vivid Color, Detailed, Design, Colorful, Trendy, Van Gogh Style. You can combine other words that will be made, such as changing the word dragon to fox, or you can add other words. Make it as creative as your mind. I'm just showing a few prompts because creativity is limitless. Before making generative art, change the settings first so that the resulting image looks good. Using AI to make designs is very easy and efficient, of course, but there are some people who disagree if this AI change continues to progress. Because technological developments cannot be damned, maybe you still remember a few years ago when the internet was difficult to access before there was Android. And that's how technology will continue to evolve. Okay, we're back to the tutorial. If the results of this image are not satisfactory, you can use another method by continuing to variation the image. Let's do another experiment. As usual, type the /imagine prompt, then copy the existing prompt to get a new variation result, because AI will not create the same image even though the prompt is the same. This method can be done if we run out of ideas to make a prompt. 1. By changing the prompt and adding a new word. 2. Create a variation of the image with a copy prompt. This is an easy way to find the image results we need. After the desired image is finished, the next step is to upscale the image so that the image is not blurry during the upload process to the print-on-demand site. Can be done by wayimglarger.com, upscale.media, Photoshop, replicate.com, and many others. Continue to choose images that you think are good or that you think are close to the imagination you want, and enlarge the image first before saving. To remove the background, you can use Remove BG for free, or you can add no background when creating generative art. The third way to produce a different image is just by copy the image's address, then pasting the link and adding the prompt that was previously made. Then the result will look a little different. And don't forget to add other words to adjust the results of the image you want. I hope this will help me and you to learn again to make amazing generative art. These tips also apply to generative art on bluewillow.ai. I hope this information is fun, and don't forget to continue to support if this channel provides information about technology or shares education by like, comment, and subscribe. And if there are questions that you would like to ask, try to write them in the comments column. Keep studying and learning even though you are already smart. In the next video, I will review some AI tools, so continue to support this channel if it provides benefits. Have a nice day.